Contrast paints are a great way of getting your models painted super fast. They've been specifically designed in such a way to both paint and shade your models in one coat of paint, significantly speeding up the painting process. In this video, we're going to look at exactly how to apply the contrast paints to your models using three different methods. We'll look at the initial all-over colour, then we'll look at painting the darker colours over the top of that, and finally, the lighter contrast colours at the end. Now the first thing you want to think about when using contrast paints is which undercoat you want to use, because contrast paints only work over a light undercoat. The Grey Seer and Wraithbone sprays have both been specifically designed with contrast use in mind, and in our example today we're using a Space Marine Intercessor that's been undercoated with Grey Seer. Now the first thing you want to think about when painting your model with contrast paints is which is the most prominent colour on the model. Now our Space Marine is going to be a Noble Ultramarine, so the most prominent colour is his blue power armour. Therefore, we're going to paint the entire model with the Ultramarine's blue contrast paint all over. This is how we're going to do it. We've taken our medium shade brush here. We'll take a little bit of the contrast paint onto our palette like so. Now, this paint doesn't need thinning down because it's already been pre-designed to go onto the model really smoothly. There we go. Once we've got enough paint on the brush, we're going to apply it all over the Space Marine like so. Now, the important thing to remember here is you want to get it on quite quickly. This will help with a smooth finish. Always look for pooling all over the miniature, and if you can see any pooling, just get rid of it using your brush. Once the entire model has been base coated with the Ultramarine's blue, allow about 30 minutes for the paint to dry. And there we go, the Ultramarine's blue has dried, giving this really cool effect on the model. You can see it's been painted and shaded by one easy coat of paint. Okay, so the next thing we're going to look at is painting the darker colours over the top of this. Now the darker contrast paints have a higher pigmentation and so really easily go over the top of the lighter paints. We're going to paint the leather, the armour piping and the gun casing of the Space Marine with Black Templar. And this time we're going to use a medium layer brush so we get a bit more control over it. I'm going to grab our brush here, take our Black Templar, put it onto the palette like so. Very carefully on the model, just paint the areas of leather, piping and the gun casing with the Black Templar. So there we go, that is the Black Templar dry and the darker areas of the model are complete. So the last thing we need to do is paint the lighter areas of the model with lighter contrast paints. Now the lighter contrast paints don't go over the darker ones very easily, so we need to reapply the original Grey Seer undercoat. And we're going to do that with the Grey Seer base paint and a medium layer brush. Now just as normal, we're going to take our Grey Seer from the pot as so, and water it down with just a little bit of water. Then, on the model, we're just going to apply it to all the areas we want to be lighter. So, for example, the shoulder pad rims, the chest eagle, the bolt gun metal, and so forth. So there we go, the Grey Seer has been applied all over the miniature in the areas we want to paint with the lighter contrast paints. So it's time to do just that. We'll be starting off with Nazdreg Yellow on all the areas we want to be golden. So that's the shoulder pad rims and the chest eagle. We're going to be using a medium layer brush here for maximum control. Again, I'm going to use our palette. We're going to take a little bit of Nazdreg Yellow out of the pot here. Just onto the palette, making sure we're not overloading the brush too much. And then, on the miniature, we're going to just apply it onto the areas we want to be golden. So the shoulder pad rims and the chest eagle. Once the Nazdreg Yellow is done, we'll be painting all the colours on the miniature in the same way. And with that, the lighter colours have been applied all over the miniature and our Space Marine is fully painted in no time at all. So that's how you use the contrast paints. A few things to remember here is to always use the right undercoat. Grey Seer and Wraithbone have been specially designed for this. Next up, always paint the predominant colour on the model first. Then paint the darker colours over the top of that. And finally, to apply the lighter colours, reapply the base coat before applying the lighter contrast paints. Have fun using the contrast paints for yourself. Happy painting.